Over the top at the net. Union going for the kill on the overpass, and McGraw or stuff got a hand on that. Almost a mistake there. Just over the top. Summer Manning with a great dig. Another dump over the top. Now a push to the back corner. Manning is there again. It's at the net. A set over to McGraw. Dug out of there by Rupert. And now Davenport tries to put one over on Elam. Not going to be able to do it. A swing for McGraw. Right into the open spot of four. And a score the kill. And those are the types of rallies that can absolutely kill you. A back set now to number seven, Benton.
That's something we haven't seen a lot of.
That was there. Gray set to Edmonds, who swung to end it, but it's blocked back in. And now McGraw goes that back corner. And in the net was Milligan. It doesn't matter. Ball game. Here on the reception, a set. We're going to solve by ourselves. That time the block got there. Far side to McGraw. She'll swing it off the block. Langford keeps it alive. Nobody in that front line. Langford there on the reception from Johnson. A quick up by Hedrick, and it's blocked back in play. And that's the top of
that's
play.
That's the momentum we need right there.
Gray then Andrews. Over the far side for Bruinus. It's blocked back in. Morehouse is going to keep it alive. Courtney Heaton wants a call on the net. Not going to get it. Jump over the top. Miscommunication, but Morehouse somehow keeps it alive, but nobody runs in to make the play. That one to the back row. Going to be an overpass. Yeah. And Elam on the kill. To the top. Ball at the net. Overpass. Duff gets in on it. Davenport going to set it. Linkus goes, and she's blocked by Andrews. Davenport with the serve up over the top. It's Salazar who receives it. Back sets over to Edmonds, almost scored. It will be a score off the hands of Davenport. Big Gray, near side, McGraw with a swing. Morehouse digs it out. Back set now, this time to the near side for Hedrick at Salazar. And now Gray on the dump, and Gray with the score. Big fist pump there from number 17. Kazik is in to serve. She leads the team in service aces.
Can she get an ace right here?
We'll see. That's what I'm trying to play it up to. We'll see if it happens. It's going to go. Langford's going to try to keep it in play, and she won't do it. It'll be four touches, and the Bulldogs win it 15-13 in five over the Buffaloes.